You know, neighbors, we often hear of folks having narrow escapes from death. And apt as not, when we talk about it, we'll remark about how lucky they were, when it isn't luck at all. It's just the hand of God stepping in to perform his daily miracles. We can read in the Bible about the Lord and the miracles he performed. Now, I imagine that's where Arthur Smith got his inspiration for the song that almost overnight became a sensation. It's offered to you now by those wonderful guys, the Statesman Quartet, and it's recorded also on the Statesman label. It's called The Fourth Man.
Here is a story from the good book we know. A story about a miracle that happened long ago. We hope that you take courage when temptations you meet. There's somebody watching you who's strong when you weep.
They wouldn't bend.
They held on to the will of God, so we are told.
They wouldn't bow.
They wouldn't bow their knees to the idol made of gold.
They wouldn't burn.
They were protected by the fourth man in the fire. They wouldn't bend. They wouldn't bow. They wouldn't burn. The prophet Daniel tells about three men who walked with God. Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, before the wicked king they stood. And the king commanded them, bound and thrown in the fiery furnace that day. And the fire was so hot that the men were slain, and forced them on their way.
They wouldn't bend.
They held on to the will of God, so we are told.
They wouldn't bow.
They wouldn't bow their knees to the idol made of gold.
They wouldn't burn.
They were protected by the fourth man in the fire. They wouldn't bend. They wouldn't bow. They wouldn't burn. When the three were cast in, and the king rose up to witness their awful fate, he began to tremble at what he saw. In astonished tones he spake, "Did we not cast three men all bound into the midst of fire? No, I see four men unhurt, unbound, and a-walking down there. There's Shadrach, Meshach, Abednego, and the fiery coals they trod. And the form of the fourth man I see is like the Son of God."
They wouldn't bend.
They held on to the will of God, so we are told.
They wouldn't bow.
They wouldn't bow their knees to the idol made of gold.
They wouldn't burn.
They were protected by the fourth man in the fire.